Everyone has two faces. Same thing is applicable regarding mobile phones. Till 12th, I did not have mobile phones. Life was sober. I was more focused towards my career and I always got more opportunities to have an interaction with my family members and friends. That is why I used to love to interacting with people. But now, I'm like a monster and autophile who don't want to interact with anyone. Wherever you are, use your phone. It matters nothing else. You have only two choices. Either to become gloom from bloom or bloom from gloom. Choice is yours. What you want to become. My heart is in phone because it gives me a lot of hand in my brightness form. My timetable is like this. WhatsApp 2 hours, Facebook 1 hour, Instagram 1 hour, and watching YouTube videos 2 hours. My timetable was too much hectic, like a prime minister. Really, like a prime minister. And phone is just a silent killer, nothing else. Same thing happened with my friend Tusharika. She used to get headache. She started to using her phone. So after some days, she got migraine. Only because of what? She got little headache. She start using her phone. After some time, the solution of little headache became the biggest cause of having migraine. And thanks a lot that at least I got control over myself using phone. That's all.